Frank Sinatra's sense of humor, you know, his bodyguard, Jilly Rizzo, was a tough guy. Had one eye, a glass eye. He had it knocked out in a fight. And Sammy Davis Jr., of course, had one eye, a glass eye. On Christmas, one year, Frank bought a set of binoculars. He sawed it in half, sent one to Jilly and one to Sammy, you know.
But that's a true story, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah.
So with, like, he used to do funny things. He had a funny bone. He had a sense of humor, not necessarily the self-deprecating. I don't know him on that, that he had that, but he had a sense of humor in the sense that he could, you know, hang with the best of the comedians and things like that. Oh, so
he loved a good laugh, and he loved a good story. And I'll tell you, he had such tremendous respect for stand-up comedians, Frank Sinatra. One time, we were touring, we were down in Florida, and in between shows, we're working in a big arena. In between shows, we had dinner backstage with a long table, and he had the governor of Florida and his wife. This was a long time ago, and it was a long table, and I was at the end of the table, and I heard the governor's wife say to him, she said, I don't know how you do that every night, that you walk out in front of all those people and you sing those songs. And he said, he's got the toughest job in show business. And he pointed down at the end of the table at me, and I was eating. I looked up, he was pointing at me. He said, that's the toughest job in show business, a stand-up comedian. You know, no orchestra, no arrangement, no special lighting, you know. I always tell everybody, they'll say, what's it like opening for Frank Sinatra? And I'll say, let me put it this way. Scotty. It's 5 minutes before the show, and there's 20,000 people at the Nassau Coliseum, say, or at the United Center in Chicago, you know, or any. And so there's 20,000 people out there, Scotty, and I want you to go out there, and for the next 45 minutes, I want you to hold their attention. Stand in the middle of the arena. They're all around you. It's not in front of you. You're in the center, and they're all around you. I want you to stand out there for 45 minutes and hold their attention. Oh, one more thing. Gee. I want you to hold their attention, but I want you to make them laugh for the next 45 minutes. Oh, one more thing. I want you to make them laugh when you want them to laugh. I want you to pull the strings on the emotions of 20,000 people. No props, no tricks, no charts, no special arrangement, no special orchestra, nothing. Just you and 20,000 people. And one more thing, Scotty, not one of them came to see you.
Oh, my.